All right, so today we're going to be talking about water because we have so many questions in our office from patients about what they should drink and how much they should drink, all these different things. And there's a few simple rules. One, I always put it, you want to drink water. And the more other stuff you have, you want to replace that with that much more water. But also, if you want to know just how much water you need, the easiest rule of thumb is to take your body weight and divide it by 2. And that's going to give you the amount of ounces that you need. But here's the thing, a lot of us are going to look at that and go, hey, that is like way more than what I'm doing right now. So let me give you a way to start to get there. So how you're going to get there is to go, hey, this is how much water I'm drinking right now. How hard would it be to drink one extra glass of water? And then after a week or so, how much harder it would be to get one more glass of water in that day? As you start to do this, gradually you're going to get to where you're drinking that amount, and it's going to be a lot simpler to do it. And so once again, this is Dr. John. We're here to help you get back to what you love.